For millions of years, there was no one in the city. It sat by the water, empty, just an inert piece of terrain, where plants and animals grew up and died a million times. Earthquakes, glaciers, and floods passed through with no fanfare. Then one day, Sparla and her husband Jamqua saw the land from the top of a nearby mountain and thought it looked like a safe and fertile place to move their community. They came down from their vantage point and told a few others who were camping in a cave about the verdant land between a river and the sea. The group crossed the water with their satchels and built makeshift huts on the beach. As generations passed, the huts became houses, and the houses became buildings, and the buildings became real estate investment portfolios. The ancestors of these original settlers wanted to go to a new brunch spot, but there was a line around the block, so they went to the grocery store instead and got stuff to make pancakes at home.
Yeah. heart disease.
I'm going to walk it.